Good afternoon，我的这盆春兰张和素，就是我说的人民币上的兰花，又一个这个花苞要绽开了。Cymbidium gorengi， this is 张和素，I call it 人民币上的兰花，那个就是see this Chinese currency， 10 cents， there is the orchid on it， see the。And this is this kind of the orchid. See the bud, how big. We can watch it by comparison with other two orchids. This is the Japanese one. It's called Anjin. It's also gorengi. See the size.And also, this one is the 莲瓣兰，碧龙玉素 size. See, this is the 张和素. It's really big, and it's just start to bloom. The outside is just opened. Look at the inside of white, and the.A little bit cream yellow color for that. Just open today. And very fragrant, very delightful fragrance. 非常好闻的香哦，已经开始释放香了。今天刚刚好打开，那么期待明后天有很好的这个香味很好的开瓶。就看到这个就很高兴啊，看到这个人民币上的兰花，一共有三个花苞呢。今年的话，前前后后从中国年开始的时候2月初，然后第二个花苞，然后到现在第三个顺利的打开了。这几天天气不错，所以它的苞也没有降掉，就顺利的开了，不冷不热的这两天。非常喜欢哦，这个确实是大，所以我拿两盆来比较，跟它做个比较。说是这个春兰合瓣的素心合瓣里面，这个花儿属它最大，的确是有一点大。非常好闻，也非常漂亮。干干净净的那个里面是个素心啊，开了。我有机会的话。再来拍一下 OK, thank you for watching together with me and 谢谢跟我一起观看 See you next time, bye bye